In this tutorial, I show you how you can log your cells in Excel so no one can change the important formulas here, for example, but anyone could go in and edit the numbers here. Like that. Let's do it. Casper from Spreadsheet.io here, and the first step to locking cells is to select the cells you want to lock, or rather, the cells you don't want to lock. And that's not as easy as it actually sounds like. In this situation, I want to lock all the headers so no one can change them, and I want to log all the formulas over here in these four cells. But I want people to be able to go in and edit these sales numbers so they can update them. And then they will be automatically summed over here. So select the cells you don't want to be locked and right click on them and hit Format Cells. And in here, there's something called Protection. And in that Protection tab, you make sure there is no check mark in the locked checkbox. Hit OK, and just for checking, you can see that if you choose any of the other cells, actually any other cells in this spreadsheet, and go to Format Cells, you can see that there is a check mark in Lock. That is the default. Step number two is actually just to activate the protection. So to do that, you just right click the sheet here and hit Protect Sheet. And in here, you can select what the users of the worksheet should be able to do, although the worksheet is locked. Typically, you want these two options checked, but if you want something special, go browse this list and figure it out. I'll get back to password protecting later, but for now, hit OK and go in and change some of these numbers. Yep, you can do that, but you can't go up here and change the total headers, for example, or any other header for that matter, or any of these formulas, because they are locked and the cells with the data here are not locked. Pretty easy, huh? Now to remove this protection, simply go to the sheet again, right click it and hit Unprotect Sheet, and that's it. Now all of these cells are unlocked again. Let me show you password protecting real quick, but before I do so, please subscribe to this channel if you like my video so far. All right, so password protecting these cells is actually the same as what I just showed you. So choose what cells you want to be locked and what not. I actually did that in step one, so I don't need to do that again. So just right click here to protect the sheet, enter the password. Let me just type 123 here, hit okay, confirm it, hit okay, and that's it. Now, no one can unlock these cells unless they have the password. Actually, that's not entirely true, but it is not super easy to do so. And you can't just reset the password, so you need to remember it or write it down somewhere. Right click, unprotect, enter the password, hit OK, and that's it. That's how to lock, protect, and unlock any cell in Excel with and without a password. Now there is actually something you can do if you forget your password. So click this video and watch what that is. Please consider subscribing to the channel. And if you like this video, you're gonna love my free Excel training. So I've included a link to that in the description below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.